Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, or welcome back if you're returning. It is great to have you all here today. Today is going to be an unboxing video. I am super excited. It's been a long time since I had an unboxing video. I've been really good lately and I haven't bought anything from Rightstuf as of late. These are all things that I ordered a bit ago and they have arrived. So let's get into it. I'm so excited for one of this series. I also have a small box from Barnes & Noble that I will do at the end because it has to go with the Rightstuf package. And I also got a new blade. It's like a little carrot. It's super cute. So let's get to this. Do y'all save your Rightstuf boxes or not? Because our lease is ending this year. So I've been saving all of my Rightstuf boxes so I can pack my manga back into them whenever we move, if we move. So yeah, let me, okay. Comes with the paper, of course. There's a little sneak preview. And I'm just gonna reach up in here and grab stuff. So, the first thing is Given Volume 1. I tried watching this anime and I didn't really like it, so maybe I'll like reading it better. Of course, now that this has come to me, I can find this everywhere, but that's okay. I think I ordered this back in August. I believe this is a boy love about a bunch of guys who form a band and catch feelings for one another, I think. I don't know. I just heard good things about it, so I wanted to give it a shot. So we'll see how I like this. And I believe this is like up to 6 now. So I got a lot of reading to do if I end up liking this. Okay, so here is what everything looks like. I'm gonna reach in and grab something random. All this paper. Okay. I can't grab stuff. I'm struggling. Okay. Sorry. I'm trying to grab stuff and it's just like not working. It's a tight. Okay. Oh, okay. So I finally have Volume 6 of Komi Can't Communicate. I thought I was not gonna keep reading Komi, but then I decided that I was, at least for a bit anyway, because I really like this art style. Like, I just really like it. And she's so cute. But I heard that around the 12th volume, I think, it gets kind of boring, so we'll see. I have not watched the Netflix adaptation of this yet, but I'm sure it's cute. And 6 was one I couldn't find in stores, but now I can, so go figure, but that's okay. Also, okay, let's get these over with because I'm actually going to be selling these or doing a giveaway for them. I have volumes 2 and 3 of Spy Family. If you saw my other haul video, I already bought these in store because I ordered these back in August and they were taking forever to ship. So when I found them in store, I was just like, I'm going to read them now. So I have 2 and 3 that are extra copies, basically. What else do we have in here? Oh, I also have a 1. So 1, 2, and 3 are all extra copies for me. I bought 1 like a long time ago, but I had ordered it again back in August. So 1, 2, and 3 will be for sale or I'll do a giveaway. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I do not need those anymore. I also have 0 of Jujutsu Kaisen and 4 of Jujutsu Kaisen. I'm so excited because 0 was all I needed and now I can finally read Jujutsu Kaisen because I have all of it. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. 4 is a duplicate for me again, so I don't know if I'm going to sell it or what, but I do not need this volume anymore. But 0 I needed because I can't find it anywhere and I'm just so excited. Oh my gosh, so excited. Jujutsu Kaisen is one of my favorite. Look at Maki. Oh my gosh, look at her glasses. One of my favorite animes of all time. So definitely excited about that. I have Horimiya Volume 10. I'm slowly collecting Horimiya. I made a large order of a bunch of these volumes so I could binge read it. And it's just super backlogged. So I haven't read, I think I've only read 1 to 4 or 1 to 3 of this series, and it's good so far, so I'm excited to keep reading it as volumes slowly trickle in for me. All right, I think, yes, okay, oh my gosh, I'm so happy I get to finally binge read this. I will probably binge read this today. It's Shortcake Cake. I have volumes 5. This is upside down, so it's like really tripping me up. I'm gonna put these in order because I'm like really confused. Okay. Oh my gosh, I love this series so much. So much. I love it so much. Okay, so I have 1 through 4 and I just needed the rest of these to complete the series. These covers are great. The story is amazing. I love these spines. I love how the viz is a little strawberry. I'm so excited to read this. It's a kind of a reverse harem, a little bit. Definitely a love triangle, but I'm just gonna show you these covers really quick because they are just so cute, and there's always like a little drawing of a cake at the back. So excited. So that is everything I got from Rightstuf. Actually, let me move this. Sorry, I'm a little rusty on the whole filming thing, so it's kind of a mess. Also in the box, oh, I'm so excited to get this. I have this Belle postcard. I am so excited about Belle. I actually ordered I bought our tickets like December or November. I'm so excited. Okay, so editing Teddy here. I just wanted to say that I went and watched Belle the day it came out for me, which was the 14th, and then the day after I watched it on the 15th. The first time I watched it, it was subbed because I prefer subbed over dubbed, but the second time I watched it dubbed, and I will say I like both of them equally, which is very weird because usually, like I said, I'm not a dub person, but this movie was, oh my gosh, so, so good. I love the music. I love the like world. She's so pretty. The story, yes, was not fantastic. I'm not gonna say it's like the best movie ever, and it's definitely not one of this person's best works. However, for what it was and seeing it in cinema, it was amazing. I totally recommend everybody to see it. I will definitely be buying it on DVD and watching it for forever because I really, really liked it, and I never want to see movies in theaters ever. So I just want to put this little clip in here along with some screenshots of the movie just so that we could like, you could have something to look at while I was talking. But I love Belle so much. Please go see it. If you have seen it, please comment. We could talk about it. I loved it. So yes, moving on. The Barnes & Noble package I have here. If you noticed, I was missing, a volume of Shortcake Cake. And that's because Rightstuf did not have it in stock, and I did not want to order it because then it would have held my entire order up. So, luckily, Barnes & Noble had it in stock, and so now I have 10. And I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, Of course, this means that I need to rearrange my shelves again, but that is totally fine with me. But yeah, that is everything for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching and sticking by this really rough unboxing. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.